I bought for you this morning?
Yes.
And how come I saw you pouring it down the kitchen sink?
Oops.
Mummy is very disappointed. I hope you're not lying in school too. Don't you ever lie again, or you're gonna get it from me, do you understand?
小妹妹，你叫什么名字啊？你怎么知道我在这里？我可以感觉到你。你可以叫我Uncle Thomas。哎呀，知道了。那我的名字叫Jess。
你好吗 ，Jane？
今天的天气怎么样啊？今天的天气很多白云。如果我可以看到那些白云，那就多好啊！
可以问你一个问题吗？你问吧。你是怎么变瞎的？
其实我不是生来就是瞎的。有一天我过马路的时候，我遇上了车祸。当我醒来的时候，
我的双腿都没有感觉了，从此也看不到白云了。哦，所以在这里赚钱呢？难道你没有孩子帮你吗？我也没想到要去结婚。Jane，活在这个世界上，如果遇到了什么困难，坚强的克服它，知道吗？我觉得你很。
Hello，
你又怎么知道我在这里？我们盲人的听觉是特别好的。哦，你可以叫我
Uncle Roland。
Why do Uncle Thomas and Uncle Roland have to lie to me?
It's alright, my dear. We are living in a real world. People will do anything just to survive. People lie to get out of difficult situations. Remember what you told me when you threw milk away when you didn't want to drink it? It's the same. In life, we have many obstacles, but what is important is that we don't betray somebody's trust by lying. We have to face the obstacles and keep our conscience clear. Take it as a lesson learned, alright?